I'm your host, Starflying Stiletto. I want to bring to you a message today called Check This Out. I want to give you a scripture coming out of Psalms chapter 108, and we're going to look at verse 13. And it says, "Through God we shall do valor, courageous things. For he it is that shall tread down our enemies." So remember, we are born. God created us to be courageous people, bold people. He didn't create us to be afraid, to fear anything. He gave us power. He gave us the spirit of love, to love our sisters and brothers in Christ, to even love our enemies. He gave us a sound mind, which means peace. We don't have to be afraid of anything. So just remember that God will allow us to do courageous things in life. He gave us a spirit of valor, you know. And if you know, if any of you out there, you ever been in the army, you know what valor means. I want to just let you know that no matter what happens, praise Jesus, glorify his name, thank him for everything he has done in your life, because he's in the business of blessing us. Yes, he's in the business of blessing us. Hallelujah. I just want to say, whatever you're going through, whatever people are telling you, whatever you are determined to do to succeed in your life, follow your heart. Do what you want to do in your life. Succeed, and your mind will follow. When people try to tell you that's the wrong way, you're on the wrong path, that's not the right thing to do, don't listen to them, because only you and God know the business that y'all have discussed. Only you know how you want to succeed. Only you know how far you want to get in life. You know, people will come around you when you're shining and your life is looking up. But as soon as your life go down and you start losing things, you'll see that all your friends will go away. You know, they won't be there for you. When you find friends in life that ride or die for you, that be with you through the thick and thin, that's with you when you up, that's with you when you down, those are true friends to cherish and hold on to. Those are real friends. And I say Philippians 4, chapter 13, verse 13 says, "I can do all things through Jesus who strengthens me." Remember, whatever you're facing, financial difficulties, job loss, you suffering paying your bills, know that Jesus is there to keep you strong, to handle all things. You can sustain it. Never quit. Never give up. Never surrender to the devil, because that's what he wants you to do. Always trust in the Lord, because if God is for you, who can be against you? And matter of fact, if God is for you, it don't even matter if your enemies are rising up against you right now. Let them, because you are a champion. You will always win. But remember to carry the word of God, which is the sword, to slice and dice the enemy, the devils, the demons, when they come up against you, your haters, when they try to discourage you. You tell them, "Hey, I got courage," and keep on pushing, keep on moving, never quit. You can do it. I believe in you. I just wanted to bring to you a message today that's called Check This Out, and it's just speaking real talk. Know that you can do all things with Jesus in your life. He strengthens you. God bless you. I'm Starflying Stiletto. You can go check out my music at ReverbNation.com/DisambigationStars. That's DisambigationStars. You can follow me on Twitter at Starflying Still. StaflyingStill. And you can become my friend at Facebook, Starflying Stiletto. StaflyingStiletto. God bless. I'm Starflying Stiletto.